Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Today we will learn how to work a DC to DC boost converter circuit. Take any inductor. I am taking this inductor from PC power supply circuit. Take a 1.5 volt DC battery. Take any capacitor. Capacitor negative side connect with battery negative side. Positive battery side connect with inductor. Take a 4007 diode. 4007 diode connect with inductor and capacitor. Here remember the diode, anode and cathode side. We take a push button from mouse. Connect push button to the circuit in this way. You can see output and input voltage. As you can see the voltage up when we press the push button again and again. Remove the push button and here we use BC547 transistor for push and pull circuit. take a wire and give it two turns around the inductor. Wire one side connect with positive battery terminal and second side connect with transistor base. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos.